if you look at just three programs, Medicare, Medicaid, and Social Security, the spending for those programs under current rules will rise very rapidly over the next few years, indeed for the foreseeable future.